Begin monitoring Romulan activity along the neutral zone, Mr. Data. Have the outpost station send us their tactical reports.
Aye, sir.
The Duras family are preparing to move against Gowron.
Backed by Romulans?
I don't know. But there is too much history between the Duras and the Romulans to discount the possibility.
Dismissed. I would speak with you.
I do not hear the words of traitors.
I am not a traitor.
You admitted your guilt before the council.
I accepted this commendation to protect the Empire.
Protect it? How?
It was Duras' father who betrayed our people to the Romulans at Kittimer, not mine.
Duras. There is proof of this.
There is.
Why would you accept dishonor to protect Duras?
His family was too powerful. To expose him would have split the Empire. Instead, the Council chose to blame my father.
The Council knew?
I believe you to be a man of honor, Gowron. I ask you. Restore my family name.
Worf. You killed Duras. I consider that no small favor. But what you ask is impossible.
But after your installation...
The grasp of Duras reaches out from the grave. Much of the council is still loyal to his family. I must have the Council's support to survive. I cannot expose their treachery. You chose to accept this disgrace for the good of the Empire. Now you must live with your decision, like a Klingon.